Here is a recipe for crispy fried fish in chickpea flour with a side of oats with all the goodness of vegetables. This recipe can be replaced with vegetarian option by replacing the fish with zucchini or eggplant cut in long pieces, and the rest of the recipe just goes the same. So to start off, we'll take fish or the zucchini on eggplant and marinate it with a bit of salt, ginger, garlic, green chilies, coriander leaves, orange food color, and an allspice. Keep it for marination for about 10 to 15 minutes, and then take these pieces and smear them in the chickpea flour. Make sure all pieces are smeared well with the flour, and you can also add 1 teaspoon of oil. Oil helps to make it crispy. So once you add the oil, make sure it again mixes well with the mixture along with the fish or vegetable pieces. Once this is done, it's ready to put on the pan. So this fish or the vegetables will taste like fried vegetables or fried fish, but it doesn't take much of oil. So if you're using a non-stick pan, 1 teaspoon of oil is good enough. So you place the pieces onto the pan and cover the pan and put the fire on high flame. And while the fish or the vegetables are cooking, you can work on the oats. Take some rolled oats and put it on the pan to sauté it in a little bit of oil. Sautéing the oats will take about 2 to 3 minutes. And at the same time, you can look at the other pan and turn around the fish or vegetable pieces, because the one side would be done by the time you are sautéing the oats. Now to the oats, you add all the vegetables that you want to put in. I've used here some frozen vegetables like green chickpeas, corn, and spinach. And to that, I'm adding a few craisins and pecans along with salt. So once I've mixed everything well, I'll add some water to it and put it on slow heat. Slow flame for about 3 to 4 minutes. So by the time the oats are nice and soft, cooked well, the fish will also be ready. So the recipe for both the fish and the oats would take almost 8 to 10 minutes, and they'll be ready almost at the same time. So now you see the fish is ready with the chickpea flour. It's nice and crispy. It has all the flavors of the herbs we had put in earlier. And the oats are also ready. So before I put the oats onto the serving dish, I'm adding a bit of allspice just so both flavors match for the fish as well as for this one. So here you go. It's ready. Oats are really healthy. And fish is healthy as well, and this is a quick recipe to cook and really goes well with green coriander chutney, some lemon juice to sprinkle on the fish or the vegetables. So enjoy this recipe and let me know how you find it.